Let's make pineapple jello.
Beautiful pineapple, and we'll cut it straight in half. We'll go ahead and remove the inside of the pineapple. Now in a bowl, add some pineapple jello, some unflavored gelatin, add in some boiling water, and a little bit of pineapple juice, and mix until dissolved. Now we'll pour our jello into the pineapple. Now we'll place this in the fridge until it's solidified.
And enjoy! This is absolutely delicious.